Hello there, people on the internet. My name is James Canning. This is, or my name is James Hill. He's KC, Blackout 30, or whatever. So today we're gonna play some Skyrim. Okay. Okay, we're just gonna press new. Actually, a moment. I forget. Never mind. Okay, alright, actually, I meant to say this in my last video, but screw it. Let's say, I'll make 3 videos a week. One that's Skyrim, one that's in my single player Minecraft Let's Play, and one that's in my server Let's Play. So, okay. Alright, remember to like, favorite, subscribe, share this video, because I'm really trying to get this out there. I got a friend that's helping me out a little bit, trying to tell his friends and stuff. Okay, so here we are. I have played Skyrim before, so I know what I'm doing a little bit. The highest character, level character I meet is level 29. Skyrim. And if the whole EA thing goes off when Elder Scrolls Online comes out, I will also do a Let's Play of that if I get more subscribers and if I complete this game when it comes out. By the way, I do have the DLCs for this as well. What is it? So, yeah. By the way, I'm getting 100% imperial. I'll cut your throat one day. It's called turning to your left. It's pretty obvious we're going into, I know where we're going. I'm from Rurikstead. Shut up. I do hate the Thalmor. Frickin' elves.
Starting over.
This is it. Making a video and close the door. I hate you. I think I'm just gonna go fix the audio and skip this part. Because I don't think you guys want me to. I'll only just cut out the character editing. So just freaking deal with it. Alright, I'm gonna make this video like 20 minutes. 20, 25 minutes I'll make this video. So I'll do 15 minutes for the micro videos and 25 minutes for this video. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Oh, archers! Anyone else feel like running? She's a bitch. I hate the race imperial, but the imperials have a reason. Plus, stormclocks are racist. I'm going to. I'm gonna be a Breton. Go to body, sex, presence. That seems more me. It's funny how you can make any race look black. That's funny. About that. Head. So the dirt. Their color. I like the scar on the eye. And no war paint. Nose. Saint John. Oh, that looks so freaking cool. Oh, that looks so freaking weird. I never missed on the eye color before. That looks so freaking weird. Cute that eye height. Hair. No facial hair. So I haven't been talking this much. My hair. There we go. There. Done. Jazadine. I don't know. Like I said, complete bitch. I hate you. I hate. Next it. Hate the race Imperial, but love the faction, whatever. Yeah, if I were on your side. Three, two, one. What's the wish? Shut up. I'm just paying my fines. Well, I'm poor, so I have nothing. It's like better than covering than my face covered in someone else's blood. Shit, shit, shit. I can't. Alright, let's go freaking go already. I know where to go. Oh, shit. How'd I get from there to there? Later. Don't worry, I know where to go. Oh, fuck. I don't like my scheme how everybody sounds exactly this goddamn fucking same. Well, I can't blame them because it's such a big freaking game. They can't keep the voice for every freaking character. I wonder if there's anybody that's ever been dumb enough to freaking. Actually, no, forget that. I'm gonna be Stormclock this time, because I played Imperial a lot in my last world. I've never seen the ending for the war of the Stormclock, so I mean, you'll have Imperial. You go to White Winterhold, it gives you an elven sword that drains health. So, yeah. Is that a dude or a chick? I guess a dude. No fucking shit. Suck you in the mouth. It'd be so cool if there was a way to throw your axe, like, watcha! Like Tomahawk style. Yeah, slow-mo cam. Hell yeah. Dear dual wielders. Cabbage. There's some things I don't know about this game, so if you want to leave me a comment like what you do know about it, then.
Get out of here!
Oh yeah, motherfuckers. Sorry, I already knew what to. Hell yeah! Do 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 Where did he get a frickin' bow from? Hell yeah! There we go. Take it so. Nothing. I love dual wielding, but I also like using a bow and at least one two-handed weapon. That was awesome. Robbie's got weapons. Favorite. Oops, I forgot I favored my bow. At least choose a spider and some spiders and a bear. Long forgot. Hell yeah. Badass. This is how you level up like a boss. Actually, 1 second. Number one, number two. This is where you get to snap a bit. No shit. Like I said, like a motherfucking boss. Oops, I forgot to upgrade something. Here we go. That was way too easy. Misty mountains gold, and dungeons deep in mountains old. We're on our way to hell, you see, to our long forgotten goal. And the unexpected journey we're on our way. Oh shit. Yeah. Sorry guys, I have to do this real quick. I need to get rid of you. We're on our way to Hellion Sea. Sorry, I have to. It's okay. Just go. Save. You save. Okay. Alright, guys. It's past 25 minutes. So. See you next Sunday. Or. I'll do these kind of videos. I don't know. I'll just do these videos a random day. Shut up! I'm trying to do something! Okay, so. See you tomorrow. Yeah, bye! And always stay on top of your hill.